Hey everyone, welcome back to House of Farid. Today I am going to show you how to install RetrOS, a brand new custom ROM made specially for clone R36S devices powered by RK3326. Important note, this firmware is not for the original or real R36S consoles. It's built only for clone units that use the RK3326 chip. RetrOS brings a clean, stable experience with modern tweaks, smoother performance, and a proper boot from the TF console. So let's jump right in. Step number 1. Flashing RetrOS on SD card. First, we need to flash the RetrOS image file into a SD card. I'm using Rufus to make it bootable. Just open Rufus, select the extracted RetrOS.img file, choose your SD card and hit start. Wait for the flashing process to finish, it usually takes a few minutes. Step number 2. Replacing the correct DTB file. Now we will replace the DTB file with the one that matches our specific device. This file controls display, analog stick mapping and other hardware settings. In my case, I am using the G80CA-MB version 1.2 R36S panel 9 DTB file. I will include the download link in the description below. Just replace the existing DTB file inside the boot folder with this one. Step number 3. Resizing the ROM partition and restoring games. Next, we will resize the ROM partition to free up more space for our games. You can do this easily with any partition manager tool on your PC. Once resized, copy back all your ROMs and save the files into the correct folder, just like before. Now your SD card is fully ready for boot. By following these 3 simple steps, you can experience a brand new operating system that's specially built for clone R36S devices. Everything works perfectly, including display, controls and sound. Give it a try on your device and if you face any problem, just let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one. This is Farid signing off from House of Farid.